Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the optical drive, if installed, and base enclosure. Removal. Note, ensure that the battery cable is disconnected from its connector on the system board. Push both arms outward simultaneously to release the memory module to the spring tension position. Caution, when handling a memory module, use care to prevent touching the memory chips on the board. Touching the memory chips could damage or destroy the memory. Grasp the memory module by the edges and pull gently to remove it. Place the memory module in a static-dissipative bag. Replacement. Grasp the memory module by the edges and remove it from the static-dissipative bag. Align the notch in the memory module with the key in the memory module slot on the system board. At an angle, gently insert the memory module into its slot on the system board. Caution, when handling a memory module, use care to prevent touching the memory chips on the board. Touching the memory chips could damage or destroy the memory. Press the memory module down to latch the arms.